question is, what should be the role of government in an agrarian system involving greater private sector participation? As an institution, I should say government should set its priorities right. In other words, government should right size rather than downsize its interventions in agriculture. It means that instead of withdrawing from agriculture, the government should set its priorities right and then accordingly decide to intervene in the agriculture sector. That means the government is required to invest in public goods such as irrigation, rural development and infrastructure, storage facilities, agriculture research and technology, and most importantly, rural health, education and nutrition. One important area requiring government assistance to farmers is supply of quality seed, fertilizer, and most importantly, credit. And providing extension services to the farmers and providing crop information, marketing facility, and insurance coverage. So the government can play a very important role in meeting all these requirements. Most importantly, the government should build institutions and put in place a robust regulatory and a legal framework to facilitate farmers' engagement with agribusiness and to safeguard the interest of the farmers when they do business with agribusiness firms. The point here is that when the farmers deal with agribusiness firms, there are many chances of they getting exploited. To avoid that situation, the government should build a solid regulatory and legal framework to protect the farmers' interest. Let me give an example. We've got two examples. One is the government can establish a regulatory body, or I should say an authority, like a regulatory authority, with the purpose of building trust between the farmers and the, say, agribusiness firm or contract farming firms, and also to oversee or to enforce the implementation of modern agriculture practices such as contract farming and electronic trade. So it means that there should be a regulatory authority to take care of the interest of the farmers and to build trust among the farmers. And second, we all know that majority of the farmers in India, they lack capacity which is required to venture into commercial forms of agriculture like contract farming. This could be one reason why they are not entering into such arrangements. Therefore, maybe the government through a regulatory authority or an agency or government body can set up a regulatory organization, and through which it can provide training, legal assistance and inputs to the farmers, in particular small holders, basically with the purpose of increasing their chances of engagement and success in contract farming arrangement. Which means that if you handhold the farmers with this kind of supports, then they may come forward to engage with the business with a lot of confidence and trust. So in fact, this active involvement of government in all these areas which are highlighted is very important in an agrarian system such as ours, because in order to overcome the barriers facing the agriculture sector and improve agriculture productivity and improve farmers' income, we need such government intervention, which means that government should be there to protect the agriculture sector and farmers' interests. At the same time, the private sector can be allowed to play an important role with regulation on the part of the